Listen up. We're heading for Ianor. Our mission is to clear the town of enemies and evacuate the civilians. Keep your eyes open and be careful. We're not immortal. Questions? All right then.
This is Ianor. We received a distress call.
I'm getting a lot of interference. Something is jamming the signal.
Where did the signal come from? It must be survivors.
Somewhere in the center of town. I can't pinpoint an exact location. Help me! Help me!
You can come out.
Come out! It's safe now!
Thank the gods! You got them all!
Thank you. Thank you!
You're our saviors.
We're saved.
Thank you. Thank you so much. We thought it was the end of us.
Come on! You won't take me alive! Immortal, it is not the end. It is just the beginning.
How did you survive? You killed so many monsters. Verts thought you were dead. Couldn't they smell you? And you don't have a scratch on you. You must be immortal. You were born under a lucky star. Come on, it's my duty to bring you to Alienar now.
Welcome to Alienar. I take it you had a pleasant trip. I am Herida. I will help you settle into your new life. Poor thing. You've had your share of trials. But remember, the darkest hour is just before dawn. New life is a rare privilege. Immortality, it is something we don't yet fully understand. Remember that immortality does not make you a god. You must learn how to use your new powers as well. A great path lies ahead of you. Remember to... You should talk to Flavia.
Every time I hear there's another immortal, I wonder why it isn't me.
Do you want to be immortal? I wish I could visit the training hall. It would be nice to feel like an immortal, even if it's just for...
A rookie! Hello. Liking immortality? Not getting to your head? Oh, my manners. I'm Flavius. I'm trying to advance science here while others are waving their swords. Of course I'm serious. Aside from me, no one's even trying to understand how things work in this world. Oh, right. This is my holographic form. No time to flit about. And there's so many immortals nowadays. Just so much to do. Right, back to business. Well, what are we waiting for? That transport capsule? You're getting in. The hall's completely virtual. First, you'll need to pick a class. Of course.
Binder attacks from a distance, inflicts less damage than the Cryomancer, but has a higher survivability. This basic support class is important in any group. Their powers are aimed at protecting their teammates. Cryomancer can cause significant damage from a distance. However, they do not last long in close combat, so they try to avoid it. Their role in a group is to inflict damage. Even new players will have no difficulty playing this class. The Paladin is a melee fighter. Average damage, but high survivability. In a group, they draw the enemy's attention to themselves. They are a simple defense class. They take longer than the Cryomancer to kill an enemy, but die less often. The Lightbinder at...
What you see now is a pack. These enemies are weak on their own, but a group of them can be extremely dangerous. Eliminate them using an area of effect ability. Enemies that are strong, but few in number, should be killed one by one. Use abilities that inflict significant damage to a single target. You can avoid damage. Take a closer look at the enemy. Some attacks take time to execute. You can evade them. Do a finishing strike. Send it out with a bang.
and don't panic and try to hang on until I fix everything. Did you like it? I don't normally hand out the divine form. It's not even in this training course, but that was an emergency. Someday, you'll be able to use it without my assistance. In the real world, and not just a virtual space. Oh, it's nothing.
I'll be waiting for you in the Divine Observatory. Use the shuttle to get there. You can find the shuttle terminal in the square.
Hello. How are you doing? All right? I've sent you something. Take a look. Should be useful. Don't thank me.
they don't.
Simple mortals can enter the Nod's residences only on special occasions. You know why?
Gods should be worshipped.
Good day. I know that you immortals are always very busy saving the world. I am Marnius, a follower of Metarchus's. Our teacher has been studying relict ether radiation, and he needs ether imprints of immortals. You just have to put your hand on this device. I don't want to sound too hopeful, but we could be on the verge of unraveling one of the most ancient mysteries. This project will shed light on the origins of the universe. You see how important this is? We know. Well, today we only know very. The legends say that in the beginning, the world was full of darkness. Then it was filled with ether. The second question is, where did it come from? From outside of our world? Did it just appear on its own? Or was it created by someone? Boiling ether flooded the world. Slowly, it condensed and turned into matter. Many suns appeared, and planets started revolving around them. Well, other scientists study what happened afterwards. If you want to know more, ask geologists and evolutionary biologists. Thank you.
Excellent choice. It is time for you to learn about the mission of Aelion's gods. Come closer to the model of the planet. Immortals are needed on Dankit Island. This mission will be your first. Find out what happened. Do whatever is necessary.
Nothing better to do than chase after those fleet.
Which town?
You can go on this adventure with a group of up to 3 people, just like any other squad adventure.
Please help! Thank you. Thank you. I didn't think I'd make it. Those creatures appeared out of nowhere. My whole... We were ordered to chase a few rats off Dankit, but there was a whole army of them. Many mortals have gone missing here lately. But we didn't think we'd run into the Reapers of Death. Thanatos' minions have resurfaced. Immortals, you need to get to the bottom of this.
Well, not much, come to think of it. Thanatos is a god from another planet. The God of Death, they call him. He's evil. He wants to conquer Elyon. But his plans don't make sense to me. It's like he wants to rule a dead planet. But that's crazy. And I want to get some payback.
You can use the map to view your current position.
Attack!
Check the map whenever needed.
Those verds. I can never remember. Anyway, those rats are dangerous only if you run into a pack of them.
We will prevail! Go!
Keep people in cages like animals, both men and women. The Reapers show no mercy.
Yana, give me strength! any idea who you're dealing with?
Sat quietly in their lair, shaking with fear. Something's changed.
Show them!
I can never remember. Anyway, those rats are dangerous only if you run into a pack of them.
Giant carrion over there? He looks like he's in command here. Let's take him down.
after what happened in Eonor, the Immortals are planning to hit the Verds hard.
How do they know? As though the Immortals have nothing better to do than chase after. There's an invasion ship coming to Aelion. The gods will spend their time fending off the invaders and...
So, what did you find out? What? You think someone is giving orders to the Reapers? Well, I think I know just who is behind this mystery. So, have you met the Gravedigger, then? The individual who is responsible for the Reapers and their Verd minions. We know little about him. Many have seen the Gravedigger. Some paid him no mind, while others ran in terror. However, you were the only one wise enough to realize the underlying threat and raise the alarm. So, I would like you to meet Iana. You naturally have heard of her, haven't you? If the army of immortals is like a sword, repelling endless waves of invasion, then Iana is...
Greetings. I've heard about your bravery. Thank you for your service. I've been told that you had an encounter with the Gravedigger. We cannot underestimate this threat. The Army of Death on Aelion is weak and uncoordinated. And a strong leader? That will make it much more powerful. The entire planet is in danger. It is the duty of every immortal to help catch the Gravedigger. And we cannot rest until he has been captured. The well-being of Aelion is in our hands.
Iana commended you. It is a good sign. Your journey started with luck. But that was only... You may prove yourself with short missions alone or with a group, with whole regions, occupied by enemy forces, or with even competitions against other immortals. Do what your heart tells you. You can open the map of Aelion at any time and select the adventure you like. But please don't forget about the Gravedigger. I'm afraid you'll meet him again sooner or later.